everybody, today we're going to teach you how to draw something. Okay. Make it M. So if you don't see the O, okay, you should see it now. It's M. Do this. Trace it over to make it like that. Okay. Make an I and trace it over so it'll look like that. And do it all the way until you spell mine. Oh, sorry, I just messed up. So I gotta draw this again. It should look like this. Min, and then add an E. Make a little block. Yeah, make a little block. Make a little block. It looks like... It says mine because I just made the block so it would look like the E would be the block, so I just made it on that. You don't have to do that, but if you want to, you can just put... Yeah, I don't care. Okay. And put C. And trace it over like that. Do R. Trace it over like that. Do A. Trace it over like that. You actually just do it. So it's. Make an F and trace it like that. And then make a T. And make that T look like a game controller. I'm like a button on a DS, so make it like this. See that T, make it like that. And it says Minecraft. And then, just draw a Minecraft character, which would be easy. I'm gonna draw mine, but if you want to, you can draw yours. And I'm so not good at drawing Minecraft. And put... Never mind, what am I talking about? You above the head. Mm-hmm. And it should, and the paper should look like this. Sky, I mean, this is Minecraft. And I'm gonna draw a little creeper. We just made a Minecraft poster. Minecraft poster. I need to draw myself a little sword. It's not gonna. Mine's not gonna look like a Minecraft sword. I just made the Minecraft moon. That's how it should look. We got a little Minecraft poster. Minecraft. Bruh. Minecraft. Bro, here we are. Okay, please subscribe because this video is like 7 minutes long and I don't feel like wasting my time So subscribe, leave a like, make a comment, I don't care. Just do whatever you want, and that's how you make a poster. Goodbye!